I'm getting Caleb's bird thing some seed.
Caleb has a bird?
He traded Blanca a flashlight for it.
It's not exactly a bird. It's more like a tape recorder with wings.
When a girl gets seed for her boy's bird, I call it love.
It takes all of you to go buy pet food?
Did you know Matt's grandfather owns the pet store? And, you know, sometimes Matt stops by.
Oh!
Matt! That explains it. Tarani, tarantula, you could be related.
So is Matt around?
Mr. Olsen?
I wanted you all to see what I've been learning. Goodbye, friends.
Holy mackerel, what happened? Why are they all out of their cages? Can I get a hand here, girls?
You know, a hamster's just a rat with mumps.
I did what you suggested, Phobos. I hope I wasn't too hard on them.
You did them a kindness. Your friends are already too involved with the rebels for their own good.
Show him the crackers. Not yet. Over the wall, then crackers. Now go observe.
I'm hungry. When are we off? No breaks today. Phobos's orders.
Perimeter guards. They don't know anything. Try again.
Observe. We've got to find Phobos' plan for Elyon. If I can just get a timetable, a location, anything.
Look here. Brought crackers for Birdie.
It's empty.
Blunk get hungry, too.
Elyon's mind is ours. Once she obtains her full power, I will absorb every last bit of it. Return the Book of Secrets to my library. Every plan within it will soon come true, and Elyon's fate will be the final chapter.
Yes, my prince.
Boy, when a friend of yours goes bad, she really goes bad.
She must be under some kind of spell.
Oh, come on, how do we know that? Elyon was born in Meridian. She's Phobos' sister. What if you've been going to school with the Queen of Evil since kindergarten?
Scary noises.
It's probably your stomach from all the crackers. The whispers. They know we're here. It'll return to the village. I'm gonna get supplies. If the Captrix says anything about Phobos' plans for Elyon, I need to hear it.
No sign of the trespassers. But I found this.
Over the wall. Then crackers.
You know what to do with it. Only one thing in this castle will ever know all my secrets.
Cornelia would love this. Gold's her favorite. What am I thinking?
Elyon, what do you have there?
Just a picture I drew a long time ago. Or it seems like it was.
Do you really want this reminder of one who worked with the rebels to betray you? Meet Miranda. I thought you two could get to know each other. Why don't you go and walk around your land with Miranda? See what we're fighting for.
Come on, let's go!
Bye.
My sister's distrust of her former friends must not falter. You were able to find some Mogriffs? Show me.
Not gonna stop me from seeing Elyon.
Cornelia, hurry up! We have gym!
Oh no! You know what? I forgot my gym clothes at home.
Take whatever you need from our lockers.
Yeah, you know the combos. Borrow anything I've got.
Okay.
I will. And now, Sporad Lartza.
Follow these instructions. It's like what I know and how to behave and stuff. And don't tell the girls anything. I think I'll hold on to this just in case. No, I'm not Will, but you gotta stop with the sound. Now the portal should be... Oh, there. These are your friends. Don't let them see these cards. Also, don't act real weird.
Hey, Cornelia.
Will.
You missed Jim, babe.
Yes, I did.
You bring your people great joy.
What are they doing here?
Nobody saw us.
Perfect. The more miserable they get, the quicker they'll abandon their prince and princess.
And then the rebels can come in and overthrow little Miss Rightful Heir.
What are you talking about? What have you done?
You'll see.
so-called friends just set fire to two buildings. Hey, guards! They need water over there!
Could they?
Cornelia, great! Do you know where I can get more trash can lids? They make great shields.
And you are? Wait.
Caleb, real cute boy that you like, but he doesn't know, so don't say anything. Really? Wait a second, you're not Cornelia. Where is she? Cornelia's gone to Meridian to confront Elyon. This isn't her.
I like shopping.
That's her astral drop? Oops, I forgot. When you say that, they go away.
If Cornelia's in Meridian, you must go there immediately.
Uh-huh, but not as the Guardians.
Why not?
She took the heart of Kandrakar. Better find Blunk. We need a portal.
I'm so tired of washing kitchen uniforms.
Whatever these are, but I've forgotten where it is.
Cornelia.
Elyon, I had to see if you're all right. You're my best friend, and I brought this to remind you of that. I would still do anything for you. And please don't say anything until you've let me explain what happened back on Earth.
You shouldn't have come here.
Don't you remember all those times we stayed up late talking about boys and the slumber parties? And when you made me laugh so hard at the ice rink, yogurt came out of my nose? And then...
That's all meaningless now. Especially after what you did to the village. You won't get away with any of this.
Get away with what? What village? You mustn't listen to...
Shh.
Elyon, no!
Enjoy your new home. You're going to be here forever. Sentry! This isn't a kitchen worker, it's one of the Guardians. Take her to my brother.
Elyon, no!
The Guardians approach, but in their earthly form. Interesting. My sister would not want to see the demise of her erstwhile friends.
No! Elyon!
This should be good sport.
What are those? That looks like me.
Those look like us!
What are those?
Still, they don't transform. Something's wrong.
They don't have the heart of Kandrakar.
The other one, she has it.
Yeah. Yeah.
their powers.
Yeah, but without the heart, neither do we.
Will, are you here?
We're okay! Find Cornelia!
Tenno! Trick is timing. Ugh. Caleb smell like blank.
Fantastic. Come on. Blunt light. Bigger light.
Was almost in my hands. Find her!
Elyon, please wake up!
Are you okay?
Oh, pretty gold square.
It's a book. Any information from the castle is valuable. Princess Elyon, the rebels are all behind you.
Real this time? No ghost?
Elyon, you have to follow me!
In here!
We have to go.
Back where I started.
The real guardians do it. What's happening? What are those creatures?
They're working for your friends. It's not safe for you here.
He'll take her somewhere even we can't reach her. I think we've done all we can tonight. That rebel, he bowed to me.
Just more lies.
Was totally reckless and stupid, and for what?
She hasn't changed. I saw it in her eyes. I know her better than anyone.
Cornelia says Elyon seemed like her old self. Don't you think there's a chance we can get her back?
One good thing came out of it. I found this.
Oh!
I can't open it.
Will, you okay?
It's the writing.
Just give me 5 minutes and there's no lock.
Maybe it's one of those fake books, like it's a piggy bank or something.
Could this be the Book of Secrets?
What's that?
Well, there's supposed to be a book, kind of a magical diary, that absorbs and stores all the secrets of whoever owns it.
If this is that book, and if it belongs to Phobos, every plan he has for Elyon, every evil thought, is locked inside.